Wow, you're 5 feet tall. Shao.
No legs on this one. That's all she is legs. When's your birthday?
June 7th.
What's the year?
83.
Yeah? Let's see. Where do you go to school?
Dixon.
Not different from everybody else? Okay. Let's see, I thought I was paying attention. What's your phone number?
456-2146.
Alright. You have any pets that are your own?
No.
Or are they all community?
Community.
Community pets? What's your favorite TV show?
Full House.
What's your favorite video? Seeing that we are here.
I don't know.
Well, what'd you get tonight? Yeah, maybe one of the ones you get tonight will be your favorite, huh? How about your favorite video game?
Troll Island.
Yeah? Troll Island?
Okay. Super Nintendo.
Any birthmarks?
No.
You pierced ears?
Yeah.
You got bells on your toes? Rings on your fingers?
No.
Okay, what do you do when a stranger comes up to you?
Go get help, yell.
Scream your guts out. Okay, thanks, Jade.
Bye.
Just waiting for one of them. I picture Michael saying something like, I picture Bambi.
No, Neil Brian will.
Okay, this is Lynn Pope, age 20, and I'd say about 5'8", you think?
Well, last time I checked, it was like 10.
Okay. Well, 1, 2, 3, yeah, you're probably right, huh? So what school are you going to go to?
I'm not in school.
No?
Graduated.
You working?
Yeah.
Yeah? What are you doing?
Hanging clothes.
All right. Want to come over to my house and do some? Help me! What's your favorite color?
Country blue.
Ooh. What's your address?
1476 Surface Road.
Yeah?
In Ohio.
Phone number?
4-5-3-2-0.
You know your phone number?
45621.
4562146. Great. When's your birthday?
February 7th.
1975. Wow. 20 years old. You drive?
No.
Good for you. Maniacs on that road. Let's see. You have a favorite hobby?
Skating.
Yeah? Rollerblade or the regular skate stuff?
Regular skate.
Yeah. I can't do them either, hon. Do you like to do craft stuff? Crafty things?
Kind of.
Yeah? And we know what you want to do. It's, but you know how to take care of strangers, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Don't let them near you. Okay, Lynn. You be good, okay?
All right.
Okay. Well, now we're up to the 6-foot mark. As we're getting taller as we get... Okay, so, Brian, being 16 years of age, well, I gotta tilt this thing back. So, are you driving yet?
Nope. Not yet.
Not yet? So, favorite subject in school?
Mathematics.
Yeah, a lot of math in this family, huh? Favorite color?
Black. I mean, there's
some
color, but I don't really care.
There you go. So, girlfriends. How many? Count them on one hand?
Why business?
Oh! Ooh! But we're all family now, aren't we? Come now. Any distinguishing birthmarks? Besides the wonderful red hair.
Not really.
Yeah? What was that? Yeah? Well, as long as it's just your ear, not like your nose or something. What's your address?
1476
Well, that's your favorite sport?
Football.
Who's your favorite player?
Dennis
Smith. I thought I didn't hear Joe Montana.
No.
Wasn't Joe Montana?
No.
Oh. Okay. Ronnie Lott wasn't in there? Okay. Let's see, what else? Somebody else ask him something.
Wait.
How big are you?
About 230.
Well, you're also almost 6 feet tall. You gonna go to college? Well, still got time, huh? Work on those this year. What school are you gonna go to? Yeah? Getting old on you, Mirror. Okay, well, we know what you know what to do with strangers. I don't think... He's such a card. Okay. And I have a feeling maybe Cassandra's gonna do a little singing for us tonight, eh? Come on, give it to me.
You want to now?
Sure. Why not?
What song?
Independence Day.
Independence Day.
I don't want to sing that one.
Johnny's Daddy.
No.
Any song you want.
Okay.
Bobby and Mason? Okay. Which one are we going to do?
Is There a Life Out There?
Okay.
Is there a life out there? So much he has done. Is there a life beyond her family?
Beautiful voice. No picking out, no laughing. You're next, young man. You want to go on, hon?
Okay, I'll start over.
Okay.
Okay. Is there a life out there? So much he hasn't done. Is there a life beyond her family and her home? She's done what she should. Does she do what she does? She doesn't want to leave. She just wanted. Is there a life out there? There's a place
in
the sun that she's near.
Wow.
Okay, I'm done.
That was wonderful, hon.
Yeah.
You gave me goosebumps. Another distinguishing mark. Wow, that was great. So, how old are you? Let's see that thing. 13. Yeah, you caramba, man. What school are you going to go to?
Dixon.
Is that another one? Jeez, how do you keep track of which way they're going? Let's see, any birthmarks? Mm-hmm. Pierced ears?
I used to, not anymore.
Yeah, braces?
Yeah.
Cool, get those things straight. Now, let's see. Favorite color?
Black.
Is that a color?
No.
Favorite subject?
Math.
All right, you have some smart ones here, Mira. Okay. Well, thanks, Cassandra. I know you know what to do with strangers. Now we have Bambi Miller, age 10. Looks like about 4 feet, 5 inches maybe, huh? What do you think? Okay. When's your birthday?
August 26th.
What's the year?
1984.
Ooh, she's smart too. What grade are you in?
Ten.
Viv. What school?
First elementary.
Yeah? Okay, so how many brothers and sisters do you have?
Well, I have 2 brothers and 4 sisters. 5 sisters. Come on. 4 sisters and 4 brothers.
Wow. That's how many I have, you know that? So, you're second to the youngest, third to the youngest. Wow. Let's see, okay, sing me a song.
Uh-uh.
What? I thought you were gonna sing something for me. Okay, who's your favorite singer?
Reba McEntire.
Ooh, I want her hair. Am I getting close? No. let's see, okay, what's your favorite movie?
Speed.
Ooh, Keanu Reeves, huh? Yes. How about your favorite kids show? Like maybe Nickelodeon? Something on Nickelodeon?
Ren and Stimpy.
So, what's your favorite hobby?
I
Do you like to,
swim.
Ooh, rollerblading? Wow, you good at it? Mm-hmm. I can never stop on those things. Can you stop? Mm-hmm. Wow, that's a hard thing to do. Okay, what do you do if a stranger comes to you?
Scream and yell and kick.
You got it. And go for help, right?
Yep.
All right. Okay, Bambi. Thanks.
Nine.
Yeah? What school are you going to go to?
Bruce.
Where's Bruce?
In Eaton.
Yeah? What grade?
Fourth.
You know who your teacher is yet?
No.
No? What's your favorite subject?
Reading.
Yeah? What's your favorite book? Huh? How about your favorite movie, seeing that we are at Blockbuster?
Power
Rangers. Yeah? How about your favorite video game? Yeah?
And
me, Max. All right. You have any pets?
Yep.
How many?
A lot.
Yeah?
I got a lot of fish.
Fish?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. All right. Have any birthmarks?
Huh?
Have any birthmarks? No? Okay. What do you do if a stranger comes up to you?
Run away.
What else? Scream as loud as you can?
Yeah.
All right. Always got to remember that screaming and kicking part, because they don't like that. Okay, hon. Thanks for coming to Blockbuster. We like you here. Okay, let's get another real close one over. There she is. Okay. How old are you?
12.
When's your birthday?
June 7th, 1983.
You know how to spell your name?
Yeah. J-A-B-E.
Here you go.
A-B-C-D.
What school are you in?
Dixon.
What's your address?
1476 Circus Road, Eaton, Ohio.
Okay, how many brothers and sisters do you have?
10.
All together, how many of each?
2 brothers and 5 sisters.
5, 6, that makes 7. Kind of hard to keep track of.
7 sisters.
You know all their birthdays? I know, that's a toughie. As long as you know mom's, that's all that matters, right?
Yeah.
What do you like to do for fun?
Play sports.
Which is your favorite?
Volleyball.
Who's your favorite volleyball player, besides yourself? Do you ever watch the girls' college games?
Well, I went to one, but...
Those are fun. Favorite TV show?
Full House.
I think we went through this once. Favorite video game?
Toys.
Favorite video? Here at your wonderful, perfect Blockbuster video store. Where you come for enjoyment and entertainment. Mask? Very good. Okay, what do you do with strangers?
Scream and yell and get help.
Who do you call? What phone number? There we go. Okay, Mike Hope. And you are how old?
10.
And favorite color?
Red.
Address?
1476 Circus Road.
1476 what?
Circus Road, Eaton, Ohio.
Okay. How about your phone number?
456-2146.
Social Security number.
Okay.
Oh, I was kind of making a joke there, hon. Who's your favorite basketball player?
Michael Jordan.
All right. How about baseball? Your favorite team, how's that?
White Sox.
That's my guy. What's your favorite subject in school?
Math.
Huh? What grade are you going to be in?
Fifth.
Wow. You know who your teacher is yet?
Nope.
No? What's that in your left ear? Well, let me see it. Go sideways. Good identification marker. Got any other birthmarks?
Nope.
No? let's see, sing me a song. And you dance a tune for me.
I run out of questions after a while.
Who's your best friend? Who's your favorite mom? Who's your favorite sister? No, that's not fair. Okay, hon, say goodbye.
Bye.
Okay.